मैं एडिट नहीं कर पाऊंगा, इसलिए मुझे बहुत सारी चीजें श्योर करनी पड़ रही है। ये सब बातें है ना आपको 5 साल के बाद याद आएगी मेरी, कि एक बंदा था साला लाल कलर का टी शर्ट ब्लू कलर का पहन के आता था अपने बेडरूम से बातें करता था। स्माइलिंग डीपीएफए लॉन्च करेंगे फॉर पॉइंट आफ्टर डिलीटिंग रिमेनिंग स्माइलिंग एनएफटी। नो सचिन, आई वुड नेवर डू माय स्माइलिंग डीपी एनएफटी फॉर 0.1 इथेरियम एटलीस्ट फॉर द नेक्स्ट मे बी 1 or 2 years। लाइक सी अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई वुड पीपल बाय माय स्माइलिंग डीपी जस्ट लाइक दैट। आई हैव टू क्रिएट अ सिग्निफिकेंट इम्पैक्ट इन द वर्ल्ड फर्स्ट। आई एम नॉट That kind of a big see, आप लोग मुझे 13 दिन से अभी जानते हो क्लोजली मैं बोल रहा हूँ, वो कितना क्लोजली, जितना मेरा परिवार जाता है उसका 0.01%। सो इफ यू आर नोइंग मी 0.01%, जस्ट इमेजिन हाउ मच अदर पीपल आर नोइंग मी। सो ऑल दीज काइंड ऑफ स्माइलिंग पोजेस इन द फॉर्म ऑफ NFTs एंड ऑल विल ओनली बी सोल्ड एट अ वेरी हाई प्राइस in future, or unless you are not Salman Khan or Hrithik Roshan or something like that. So it should make sense. So what I would do is, see, there are so many ways. You guys have no clue how this NFT world is gonna reveal. So let's suppose tomorrow this DP NFT smiling pose wala thing, what I might do is tomorrow in 2023, if I have, let's say, if I am in Bali, let's say in 2023, and in Bali I decide that I have 3 days free. So what I would do is I would have obviously a Discord community or something like that. I'll ask my team that, hey, ask for all those 10 people who have my smiling DP as an NFT in their MetaMask, because they didn't get any advantage till this point in time, if they didn't get any in 2023. And what I would say, hey, just verify their address and check if they have those NFTs in their MetaMask. I'll book their flights individually and call them in Bali. Guys, you have no clue. This is NFT which we are talking about. This is not a normal membership course or a picture frame which you have purchased. This is NFT. This is like a ledger. This is like a permanent metadata on Ethereum blockchain network, which is transparent to the world, which not you nor I can hide from the world. It is there and it is proven. It's proof of work that it is with this person. It is with, if not this person, if it is with this particular wallet address, you know. And as we are moving along in the next decade, there would be softwares. Abhi kaise application softwares hai? Aapne kabhi socha tha ki aap barcode ko scan karoge 10 saal pehle? No, who in the world thought like that? I still remember that in 2018, if you guys have been using Facebook since long, then there was something like Facebook scan code, if you remember. How many of you remember? Throw me a quick one if you know Facebook scan codes for chatbots in 2018 and 19. Right? I mean, only Manas is saying one. Probably not. I mean, not many people might have even known this. Now, at that point in time, in 2018-19, in 19 specifically, what I did was, I don't think so. I have those diaries over here. So what I did was I started selling diaries like this. I don't have the older ones, but these are the new ones. All right. In which there was this. So prior to these diaries, which were Digital Pratik University diaries like this of 200, 300 pages. So earlier what I used to have, instead of this, I used to have my scan code over here, which people can scan through their Facebook Messenger, and instantly my chatbot would start. And as soon as the scan, they become my lead, and I integrate that through my Zapier to my ConvertKit or GetResponse at that point in time. I clearly know that those kind of softwares will come where you will be scanning your MetaMask. MetaMask will act like a permanent wallet for so many. Not MetaMask, I'm saying non-custodial wallets. Let's rephrase. Because tomorrow, not just MetaMask would be there, there would be a lot of non-custodial wallets where there would be a public wallet address. And those public wallet addresses would be scannable. Just like you can scan your UPI ID with Beam, with PhonePay, with Google Pay. You don't care what app you are using. All you care is your UPI ID. If I ask you that you have to scan a UPI ID and you have to scan through PhonePay, Google Pay and Paytm, your concern would be least in picking up those selections. Your concern would be to scan that UPI ID. जो भी ऐप पहले खुला उसको खोल के सीधा कर लो गया बिकॉज कटना कहां से बैंक में से ही कटना है ना यू नो सो द पब्लिक एड्रेस वुड बिकम सो सिग्निफिकेंट फॉर यू दैट पीपल वुड बी लिविंग एंड ब्रीदिंग ऑन दिस टुमारो लेट्स सपोज मेरे को तो ऐसे भी आइडियाज आ रहे हैं दैट इन वी कॉन्फ्रेंस ऑफ गैरी विनरचक व्हेन ऑल दीज पीपल राइट नाउ देयर आर 10,255 टोकंस आउट ऑफ व्हिच बहुत सारे लोग मेरे जैसे हैं जिसने मल्टीपल टोकन्स खरीदे तो राइट नाउ देर आर 4,600 वी फ्रेंड्स ओनर मतलब 4,600 लोग हैं जिन्होंने ये टोकन्स खरीदे तो कल सुबह उठ के लेट्स सपोज कल ये कॉन्फ्रेंस है तो कल 4,600 लोगों के अलावा और कोई कॉन्फ्रेंस में होगा ही नहीं नाउ लेट्स से वो कॉन्फ्रेंस में जाने के बाद पता चलता है दैट यू हैव टू स्कैन योर कोड एंड देन depending upon what kind of token you will have your seats and you will have your teams and you will be able to network. So all the, let's suppose everyone who has this practical peacock will have a separate team and they will get together and they will understand that why did you book practical peacock? Why did I book practical peacock? Guys, NFTs are going to change the world in so many ways that you have no clue. And this is the only reason why I literally want to pull this project off, because it is like metadata which is going to be frozen on Ethereum blockchain network. मैं edit नहीं कर पाऊंगा, इसलिए मुझे बहुत सारी चीजें sure करनी पड़ रही है. ये सब बातें हैं ना आपको 5 साल के बाद याद आएगी मेरी कि एक बंदा था साला लाल कलर का टी-शर्ट ब्लू कलर का पहन के आता था अपने बेडरूम से बातें करता था. You know, I'm telling you, you will recall all these things. And I am going to play those split screen videos just like Gary Vee does of 2013 mein main yehi bol raha tha, 2021 mein bhi main abhi bhi yehi bol raha hu. And I will do those kind of videos. You know, and at that point in time, you will be the ones who will be commenting, yes, I was there. Yes, I was there. Yes, I was there. You're so true. You're so true. On your NFT, I'm right now making 50 Ethereum. God knows. Like, I'm very bullish on my brand.